Hello, in front of me I've got JLab Go Air Pop. In this video I'll show you how to disconnect it from Android smartphone. In the beginning, go to Bluetooth settings on your smartphone, go to JLab Go Air Pop settings and select disconnect or forget. Confirm and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.